The doctor prescribes your medicines for your personal use. He will also give you some advice so that the fungus goes faster. First and the foremost thing, there are many medications available in the market, which are steroid combinations or irrational fungus and antibacterial combination. Please do not use them unless specifically a dermatologist asks you to use them. Second, please don't stop the medications whenever you feel good. You take the full course, and unless your doctor tells you to stop the medication, please don't use them. I always tell my patients to cut their nails short, because many times you scratch the fungus lesion, the fungus is picked up in the nails, you stretch from one place to another place, fungus is taken from one place to another place. Please don't use very tight jeans or nylon or any synthetic underwear, because that causes maceration of the skin, and your macerated skin is the food for your fungus. Whenever you are putting any antifungal cream locally, please put it on the affected area. Put at least 2 cm beyond affected areas. That will cure the fungus which has spread under the skin, and you won't get a recurrence. Take a shower every day. Once a daily shower is good enough. And if the doctor has prescribed you specific antifungal soap, please use it. That will help in the long-term prevention. You can continue using the antifungal soap on a long-term basis even after the infection has subsided. Get yourself dry, keep your areas dry in a hot, humid climate. Many children, they play, that underwear becomes soggy with sweat. Please don't sit with your friend with the soggy underwear. Take a shower, remove the soggy underwear, wear nice, clean, dry clothing.